Welcome back to another episode. Let's see what's going on. Get some more food growing. It looks like I lost another duplicate, Starvation. And he must have got stuck maybe on something. I'm not sure, but let's see if he was my art guy. He was not. He was my delivery guy. So everybody delivers again. So we have an art guy. Let's put in a couple of these. Whoops. We don't need three. Not yet. But yeah, that's a little bit glitchy. Still have a hatch. Probably still got one in there. I'm hoping so. That's good. I'm not going to do anything under here. I'm going to give the Puffed his own farm because I want to make sure he's completely set up before I touch him. A supply of contaminated oxygen, all that stuff. Do I pick somebody now? Might as well. Vomiter and biohazard. Creativity too, not so good. Hickering is good, but this is my another bio. Wow, what luck. Diver's lungs. Oh, this guy's pretty good. Too bad I can't select both. I'm gonna go for diver's lungs, cause that's a really good one. 25. I think it's 25% less air, so okay. Print you out. Give you a job of your creativity too, so are you, so it doesn't matter. 4 and you're 6, so we'll keep leveling up the 6 guy. Research is all done, so that's not a thing. Oh, we got water in here now, so we're going to cancel this bottom row. It's not critical anyway. Let's see. What else? We have critical organic algae is good. I think we don't have any morbs. Nope. I think we're ready to roll, rock and roll on this mechanical room out here. So I'm going to throw in just some basic layout stuff. We're going to have a fan. I'm going to priority 1. I could do all that at the end. We're just going to see. There's one side. This is the wall there. So I don't know. We're going to do that because we're not building it yet. We're just looking at it. Gas pipe, priority 1, 2, a gas filter, and I'm thinking, if I build that other thing, the freezer, I'll need to get it inside the building, so I'm going to need to have a vent. So if I put the hydrogen separator here, then if that runs here, I'll have room for the vent yet inside the wall for the other thing. And the hydrogen is gonna generator is gonna be at this level. We don't know where yet exactly. All I wanted to do is pretty much is establish that pipe. So first thing we need is the bioreactors. Number 1 priority. I'm going to move just out to... I can't really tell exactly what I'm looking at. Past that, probably. How about we do this so I can see what's going on? This is my path. I'm going to want 2 layers. So we want a place where we can get a ladder up without opening up anything. So that would be here. something like that, bioreactor, then can go here. So they don't have to dig this out. So that'll be the floor. So did I do that right? This will be heat producing refrigerators, then storage, then storage lockers will be like a second floor thing. We need another bioreactor, then they need to get to the purifier to supply it with sand. That's pretty urgent. So it's three for the bioreactor, then we put the purifier in. Then they need to put coal in the coal furnace. Can I place that this far out? But we're not purifying water yet. Do I even want to plug the wire into it? It's more energy draw than I probably want to deal with. Tell you what I'll do for now, since that'll be important. We'll get the wire over there. All this is going to be behind a door. Yep. And when we can see after that, maybe I can put one in just so I remember. Am I forgetting anything? Transformers will come after that, because they don't need any contact. They can be the farthest away. I think we're gonna roll. Okay, we can put in, I'll leave this priority 5 because it's kind of important. We don't want any exposed slime blocks. We'll cover that slime block there and into the floor. It looks like all that is one here. So we'll be contained. Whatever's behind the door, I'm not so worried about. Really important to have power to this bioreactor up front. And pipes. Pipes are going to be critical, because I want that bioreactor running right away to burn up the slime. Otherwise, we have to store it, and we'll be emitting junk. Okay, so this is my dirty line. Dirty line's going to come and grab the dirty from the bioreactor and go into the water purifier. Then water purifier is going to come back, tie into the clean, which will go to a electrolyzer somewhere. So if I don't have an electrolyzer rolling, since I'm not piping into the storage tank, it will be able to fill up. Will it fill up this pipe if it's not connected on the end, or will it just not operate? I don't remember. I think I'm going to have to plug that into an electrolyzer. And okay, all this has changed, so let's deconstruct that. Build this out to our end wall. Just build it out one. I want to kind of make this a priority 7. I want to block their access. Okay, now it's got to think. I'm going to block their access. It's also a 7 to this water. I want them to draw this water down here first. Stress is going nicely at 100%. I don't know how that happened. Oh, dead bodies, right? See, they're taking the water instead of digging that. You took the water and you put it in. That's not higher than a priority 7, dude. It's all right. Put that there. Then, electrolyzer. which is this guy. We're going to stick you right there and pipe. Pipe you in. Leave that, I guess, for now, in case we do put bathrooms in. Probably not going to happen. This can also be dug. I think that's safe. We don't want him to build any of that, because it's all... We'll put the wire in there. Electrical wire priority one. And did I get anything weird here? No. Looks like they should just be able to chug right through there and get all that built. Do I have any more people dying? I don't think so. I'm trying to X that out. Food shortage still. Shows I have calories. Did I set the priority on that? Didn't I just do that? It's 5. I can't just set one, but I'm going to make that 6 set refrigerator just until I get the newer refrigerators, which need electricity quickly. And as soon as those are built, I'm going to put 6 on them. Seeds, gotta have seeds by now, yes. We want to not have a food problem, and that's it for seeds, yes. There's food on the ground, okay. Since I prioritized that refrigerator, they're putting it in there. Excellent. Okay, good. Guy's vomiting or whatever he's doing, filling up our tank. They got the pipe in. Everything seems to be going nicely. There's food in the refrigerator. They don't have to worry about harvesting. They're zipping along pretty good. And now we have proof that our hatch is still alive. Okay, that was weird when he first came out. Did you notice that? Or was I just imagining it, that he was walking behind the buildings? It seemed like he was. This guy's still alive too. All right, we are doing well. Yeah, power here. So they're running out of power because we just got these 2 itty-bitty transformers that we want built first, but they got to build their way to it unless I do it. I'm not going to worry about it. Just go ahead and build. I could take this out, make a tunnel there so I can get the transformer up. I'll do it. Cancel. You and you. Then you have to dig this out. Then I can set that priority 6. On that. They're not making it through the night on juice. We're going to end up having... I'll make that also 6 because that seems to be the most important thing. We'll put 4 in for now. Tie that in. Now I can go back and set those other ones in. Electrical, as long as I make it a priority 1. Don't want them building it. Then I can put this purifier in priority 1. Everybody's wired up. Seems to go. They're leaving slime all over. Biodistillery is my new priority. 7. Yeah, they get that hooked up, then they can get rid of the slime right away. How are we doing for contaminants? Seems to be leaking through. Because did they fill that up with... Is it waiting material delivery? Okay, another priority thing. That's going to make that 9. That didn't hit it. I have to get the pipe also. But okay, so be it. I want that thing filled. There we go. That might take care of that little problem. I think we're doing good. I'm going to make this electrical wire priority one. I don't want them building it yet. Okay, nobody's starving. Nobody's stuck anywhere dying. Lost two dupes. It's okay, we're filling our tank up. I don't care when they dig that out. Looks good. It's daytime, so these guys are buried. Hopefully still alive somewhere in there. Right there he is. Hatch. And we're looking good. Ooh, look at this. Puffed right away. He's also chilled. This guy. I'm gonna do... This will be down the road. When I have the farm, I'm gonna just build a ladder up here. Come down here. Into here. He'll get into this chamber that we're gonna have eventually. For a puffed farm. And that'll all be good. We're sleeping. Now let's check these guys. He's alive. And he is... dead, or did he just bury himself? Okay. I'm probably worried too much about these guys. There he is. They're probably going to die, because I have no idea what temperature that their limit is. You guys are doing great. Does that, if you encourage these guys, I think they work a little bit harder. And we're only at 16 minutes in, so we're doing really well on time. They can't reach this, so none of that matters unless I do this. Of course, I can't do that. Try that again. I have to come up here. Otherwise, they won't be able to reach stuff. And that is my outside wall. Right. Cancel that. And... I don't think I'm going to be able to make this connection without dealing with this. Yep, I'll have to deal with this over here. Maybe I'll run a temporary pipe down. Biodistiller is going. Excellent. And just in case they change their mind, make that six. Should... Now the goal is to get over here. Right? Nobody dying anywhere? Everything seems to be... There's a chance you take it at high speed like this, and if you don't ever look at these like me, that's a definite problem. We gotta have a seed by now, yes. Food is going good. Contaminants. This one terrarium is having an issue. Okay, here is... carbon dioxide? Oh, that's air. Am I getting... Looks like stuff is rolling in from here. Is that even a thing? Boy, I don't know. So it doesn't say contaminated dirt, it just says dirt. Is it coming off coal? Or is it just working its up the wall? See, it looks like it's entering right here, doesn't it? Interesting. Not really interesting. More, weird. Okay. Destructive two vomiters, small bladder, yuck, irritable ball. Probably this guy. Do we need somebody? We have six... I'm not gonna I don't know. Tinkering by itself, I don't like. Creativity would be nice if we had to do the decor, so we're gonna reject all. Goodbye, guys. But we do have six, and we only have... four hamster cages, so... Oh, he's... How did I do that? Whoopsie. That's supposed to be there. And I have to deconstruct you. And the wire you came in, I think I can... That? Yeah. Whoops. That happens. It's probably got toxic stuff cruising in here. What? Oh, jeez. Whoops. Whoops, whoops, whoops. So now, as long as I went and done did that, I keep forgetting the pipes break the dirt. So as long as that's a thing, right now, might as well. They're not going to be able to reach it if I put it there. Might as well do that. They're going to break that one too, but it shouldn't be a problem. And that has to be our new most important thing in the world. Although, hydrogen, I think we're pretty lucky here. We're going to get this batch of contaminated oxygen, but this hydrogen should stay up. I don't think it's as bad as it seems. Still critical to get these batteries in. I call these transformers once in a while, but I hope these didn't override my dig orders. I did set priority on them. 6, yes, and you are wired, but no power. Okay. Now, let's think about this. Make you priority 6 right off the bat. This way, if I'm not super worried about contaminants in this room, I don't have to nitpick, do I? I could just hit all. I'm all about simplification, if it's possible. Yeah, we don't even need a locker for contaminated dirt. I was only thinking having this in here for those guys to eat. Deconstruct. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm losing my mind. But they did get on this quickly, so we have minimal damage. Also, we need to get this rolling only to here. We don't want to contaminate our other water. So there's no reason you can't go out except for they'll be able to reach that. So okay, so you're over here, so I must hit pause because I must have screwed something up. This must have overrid the dig orders because they also have their own dig orders. So but you live and learn, right? I just had to get that figured out. So we're gonna go ahead and build everything. Except for that was not the right one. Okay, cancel you, and you. If I wasn't in such a hurry, I would have went on the other side of this abyssalite. And I would have got that stuff there too. I may have heat getting back by doing it this way, but it's all about getting it done quick because I'm really hoping I'll get to do the testing, to help with testing on the new latest patch. So speed is the most important thing here. So prioritize, that's what I meant to do before. And I'm gonna just do everything. Make that happen, guys. And okay, guess I didn't realize you can't put that in a ladder. Actually, I kind of knew that, but for some reason, whatever. Whoops. Okay, now we're working. Okay, starvation. Why? Refrigerator's empty because what? I ran out of power and everything rotted? I don't know. But look at all this cheddar. Priority 9, see if that makes a difference. They did delete that other refrigerator, good. Throw that in, make you priority 6, already did that. Did you have power? See, power is doesn't matter a whole lot until I get these batteries in here. Anybody dying? I can put this back in because it's moved now to where it's supposed to be. That's good. This isn't a priority at all, but that can go in. That's been unplugged ever since I put it in. And make sure we got you hooked up. How are we looking on gases? We don't care a whole lot because we're riding almost everybody at 100%. And we don't care. They're still filling up the pool here. Okay. You're pumping water, so obviously you're hooked in. That purifier is running? Is it? It is not, because it doesn't have an output yet. So now we find out, okay. Alright, that's a problem. We got clean water in here. I am worried that when I was watching it in the other world a little bit, it seemed to me like the clean water didn't just go through like you think it would. It seemed to me like it was being deleted. Yeah, I don't know if it was my imagination or what, but we're going to lose a whole bunch of water if we got clean. That's why I was overly worried about having clean water down here. And access is denied. It's not denied. Yeah, right. They can't meet. They can't reach that. So if they get water now, they can only get it from here. Or they're forced to take any clean water that might be in here out. But it's in the pipe, so who knows what's going to happen. Okay, and I'm feeling better. We're getting some transformers in here. I want them to make it through the night without. So I think 5 is the. Four should do it with. Because this isn't even wired up or anything. So that's not wired. 4 should do it with what we have. And I think we're getting close to the end of this episode. Sorry, I'm not as smooth as I was at the beginning because I in a big hurry to get this done. If I was a little bit slower about it and went further out this way, we'd have a whole bunch of coal here. We'd have this algae. We could still get to it. But also, late game. Even though it's this far away, we're going to have heat issues, I think. But I'm all about getting it done at this point. If I don't get on that test, then it'll just be a week later, because it's just a week early release. So not a big deal. But they didn't ask any information about if you make videos or anything like that, so I think it might be a lottery. All right. We're looking good. Not quite certain why that's not running. Because this pipe is full. Can't run because it's stopped up here. If I, this is the last thing I'll do, if I make these solid, Sand is solid, so we're good. All I have to do is dig. Out there. Of course, they have to be able to reach it. Nothing's going to be able to get in this tank. They'll be able to finish that. They're going to have access to that. I'll give them, probably give them temporary access just to make this thing run, to get everything running smooth. There, they should be able to build it. I think we're all good. We're ready to wait until the next episode right now. We're charging it up. Okay, I'm pretty happy with what we got. Do we still have our hatches? Right there's one, and right there's one, right? Yes, we're still good on them. Lots of coal. Okay, I will see you on the next one.